class.
Bonjour, madame.
What you guys are going to do is, you're going to think about Europe and the European Parliament and how it affects your everyday life.
Right, we need to get started on our assignment.
Yeah, good idea.
Why don't we interview people?
Yeah, good idea, we could get some inspiration.
Well, let's go.
How does the European Parliament affect you?
Well, I'm not really sure, Giles, to be honest. I don't really know enough about it.
The way that they control the way that we do things is not very efficient.
It's kind of, so the European Parliament controls trade, commerce, like immigration. It's pretty important.
Not interested in that. It wouldn't make any difference to me anyway.
Not very promising. Let's see what we can find out ourselves.
This is the EU Parliament. It was created in 1957. Britain and Ireland joined the EU in 1973.
The European Parliament deals with aspects such as animal rights, consumer rights, the environment, international trade, regional environmental development, and workers' rights.
¿Cómo se beneficia el Parlamento de la Unión Europea?
El Parlamento de la Unión Europea me beneficia como estudiante de medicina porque me permite estudiar medicina en cualquier país en la Unión Europea.
A pesar de que todavía tengo que seguir la normativa de la región o país donde podría trabajar, también tendría la posibilidad de conocer a gente de diferentes nacionalidades y de muchas partes de la comunidad europea.
The EU Parliament has benefited us as it has provided more jobs.
It allows us to work in other countries in the EU.
And it keeps other countries and our countries stable for promising futures for everyone.
I'm an artist and I want to sell my products online.
Due to the international trade law set by the European Parliament, I can now sell my products to people all over Europe.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Voici votre tableau.
Ah, super! C'était rapide. Merci.
Merci. I think we've learned a lot.
Yeah, I think we're done now.
Let's have some fun then.
EU Parliament, and put your vote in. Up in the Parliament, things are busy, 27 countries are there. They make the rules to keep us all safe, to make sure we stay the same. If you like it, then you better put your vote on it. If you like it, then you better put your vote on it. Don't be mad if your MP don't get voted in. If you like it, then you should have put your vote on it.